that is a knockout for you with that flashy forehand that goes into the depth of Sharim Sareko's forehand, making it hard for him to return. Enoch is making it seem very easy to play against Uganda's number 4. I don't know how it's going to end, but it is 9-1 in favor of Enoch. He plays that flick. It makes the stroke seem very easy, by the way. Many strokes that I had to learn, and the flick is one of them. And he is making it seem very easy. Sharif seemed tired already of the set, and he played that ball reckless, because I barely expect him to play that forehand like that. He actually plays forehand with more caution, but this time he just played it to the net, because I guess he was already tired of the lead. And he goes for the other set to try again. He is 1-1.
Tendo leading with a 2. Tendo leading with a 3, as we are all seeing. This is set 4. Despite the fact that he has lost the point, Enoch proves that he has learned how to play the pimple. Sharif is really, really giving it his all. Sharif behind by 2 points.
Enoch tries the counter, but it goes in vain. The point was very nice up to when it is taken to the net. Enoch that has that forehand that is very hard and has a lot of spin engraved in it. It is 7-4. Enoch in the driving seat of the game. Enoch's archives never run dry of those forehand. Enoch tries that down the line, but it goes in vain. That would be one of the best points if it was put on table. And he does it. It is that top spin service that puts him to the game point. He tries to finish with a signature forehand of Fan Zhendong, but it goes in vain. That would be a fantastic way to finish, but it goes in vain. It is 7-6. Sharif, 3 points away from catching up. And that makes it 2-1.